What's going through your mind right now?
Just happiness. Section 6 champs. We're not done yet. We got more to go.
Skating all four lines, we're just banging. You know, that's exactly what our coach asked us to do. You know, it's just we just played our game. We got in the dirty areas when we had to, and it was always the forecheck and good D. It's always that. The 10D was just testing me on the breakaway, and I just pulled off Forsberg, and he just didn't have a chance. So, you know, West Fed, and you can see me there.
But. All right, what are we really doing here?
So we were playing Section 6 championship football. Seneca West versus South Park.
How'd that go for you guys?
Well, we won. We definitely did not play as well as we could have.
I just want to say we're Section... forget it.
Section 6 champions. It's hard to say. It's a tongue twister. But basically, we just gave it our best, and we're relentless. And, I mean, we're the show for it. You may not see it, but... We got this in 8th grade. It was undefeated on the back. Let's finish it at the Ralph. We did. So, just took 4 years, but hey. You know, good things happen to people that way. So.
We're champions now, finally. And our goal from 8th grade has been reached, and we're going beyond that. And as far as I know, we got 3 weeks left. So we're on the way to States, and no one's stopping us.
Walking through tonight's game a little bit.
Well, we came out in the first half. Came out in the first half and realized that this was going to be a tough realized that this was going to be a real tough game. So we knew it was going to be a dogfight at every position. There was going to be battles all over the field. So it was just who's going to go out there and who's going to fight more. And I think we had a little more fight in us there, and we wanted more. And just came out in the second half after being in that locker room. We looked all over each other in the eyes.
Shut up, Jesse.
We looked each other in the eyes at halftime, and we're like, we're not going home losing this game. There's nothing that's going to stop us, no matter what they do. So came out second half, and we were ready to play. We had a few slip-ups right at the beginning, but we got our feet underneath us, started driving the ball.
Well, I seen him come up, so I took my jab step to the post route, and I went to the corner route, and I got above him. And then I saw Matt look at me, and that's the moment when I knew he was going to get it to me. And I knew it was going to be a big play and a ball changer. This is definitely the most adversity we've had in a game. And they were a tough team. They were a very tough team. And I'm glad we came out with the dub. Very glad. And I'm proud of my teammates. We stuck together, and we finished it. Finished it strong, like we always say. Right now the whole world feels right. And the memory of a day like today can get you through the rest of your life.